It's the battle within, the struggle against your soul. All of us are striving for something. Some people for money, status. Others strive for experiences, euphoria. Others simply for a life of comfort. As Muslims, we strive for something else. For purity, discipline, for God consciousness. We seek the pleasure of our Lord and what comes with it, which is happiness, tranquility, peace.
Allahu Akbar. Alhamdulillah, Rabbil Alameen, Ar-Rahman Ar-Rahim, Malik Yawm Al-Din, Iyaka Na'budu wa Iyaka Nasta'in, Ihdina Assirat Al-Mustaqim, Sirat Al-Ladhina An'amta Alayhim, غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين آمين والشمس وضحاها والقمر إذا تلاها والنهار إذا جلاها والليل إذا يغشاها والسماء وما بناها والأرض وما طحاها ونفس وما سواها فألهمها فجورها وتقواها قد أفلح من زكاها وقد خاب من دساها الله أكبر.
You can eat and drink to your heart's content. You can amass a fortune of wealth. You can have millions scream your name. But in the end, nothing compares to this, the sweetness of faith. It's a priceless gift. And in a world of chaos, a world of endless noise, that is the only refuge. And so it's worth the struggle.